Pay attention to what is paying attention. Find the place within yourself where divinity resides. By becoming cognizant of the observer within. The place inside of yourself that realizes that you exist. The driver of your human vehicle. Take a moment and realize that you are loved in the deepest, most profound ways. Creation is compound, profound, and miraculous. But it is no accident. It is done in a very purposeful and meaningful way. All parts of creation fit in perfectly, like an advanced gear system in which reality moves. You must find comfort in the fact that all is divine by design. And even the mistakes and downfalls we have are blessing us in divine essence and timing. Divinity, all there is, has your back at all times. It can never leave you. So take this time to silence the mind, to call forth the highest form of divinity into yourself. The power is in the silence. Become one with the macro divine and find comfort that whatever it is you're going through is being handled by the hand of infinitely expanding Creator Source. Thank you. Let us slowly bring ourselves back to physical reality, knowing that every step that we take will lead us to a beautiful tomorrow. Trust and go forth knowing you are loved.